And State Attorney General Alan Wilson says he plans to file a lawsuit over vaccine mandates for healthcare workers. His spokesperson says he doesn't know when the lawsuit will be filed because they're going to file it with other states. His spokesperson also says they do not know if this lawsuit is being driven by Wilson or another state. We'll bring you any new information as soon as we learn it.